Hello everyone. This video, we will talking about how to make a new root. When you have seedling about this side, my partner. About a 1.5 or 2 inch is good size for cut and make new root. Two plant is good size for cut. This size smaller, but we can do. For this size, start to little bigger, but we can do. Good size is better. And after we clean our plant, we will check root. If we have some plant like this, have a plant at allow kudek like this, and have space at matching. For this plant, we can train root by natural root and cut only the central root. Okay, I will show you for this plant. I not cut all. I will cut only some root and train by natural root for two plant. This plant have only two big root. And not have root around kudek. Different this plant. This plant have 1, 2, 3, but the back plant are not matching. Not perfect. I will cut. Okay, this I will cut. Please use knife very clean and very sharp. Knife not thin. Okay. When we cut, we can see the soil mark at here. When we cut under, little under the soil mark, at here is better. Not over to green skin, because this area is still soft and have easy for have new root more than the green skin on the top. After that, we will cut the corner of kudek. You use knife 45 degree and cut. why we cut at the corner of Kudet. Because when we strip a plant with the plastic, root will out at around Kudet and go to sideway, not go too straight. If we cut only direct and not cut at the side of Kudet, new root will go straight and have problem with the plastic. But after we cut at the corner, all new root will go to outside over plastic. Okay. After that, clean with fresh water. Wait about 10 minutes. After cut, we will see the corner of Kudet like this. After cut, we will see the corner of Kudet like this. And when we take a super glue on the top and strip with this, the super glue will touch only this area, not touch at the corner of Kudet. At the outside, not touch super glue. After we strip, will like this. This area have space for have new root around Kudet, and new root will go to outside over plastic, allow plastic. This is better with not cut at the corner. Okay, back to the this plant at we will train root by natural root. We will choose some root for keep and cut a small root. For this plant, I will keep this root, this root, this root, this root, this root, and other I will cut. Okay. After we cut, we remove a small root, allow plant, we will have a root like this. We can cut a center root at here, but this we can cut at here. But this plant I will send to USA. I don't want plant have a big lesson between shipping. After about 10 minutes, plant looks dry. This is hot glue. Take hot glue on the plastic. Like this. Finish. After that, keep plant in shade about 5 days to a week, and please observe your climate. If have so much rain, you can wait more, no problem with plant. And but if your climate hot, you can plant them after 3 days, and I will take video again about plant them. About in the next 3 or 4 months, we will have plant like this. Plant will have a lot of roots, allow kudek like this. We will clean plant and choose root for keep and cut for save space between root. Again, the bottom like this. The super glue and the plastic will leave out by itself.